Hey, you guys, Mike here with you at Gilly's Place. I'm glad you could join us today. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. Just letting you know, today we're going to bring to you a video clip from the very best of Mickey Gilly and Joey Riley. We're running a special this month through February for $10. So you might want to check it out. Go to gillys.com of Mickey and Joey at their very best.
That's what I like about you. Pretty nice, huh?
And don't it make you wanna dance? Woohoo! Don't it make you wanna wet your pants?
What's going on up here, Joey? I'm not believing what I'm seeing. I invited Casey to come down and sing a song. I turned around and looked and you were gone. Don't you know we're doing a country music performance for these folks to come to see us tonight?
Yeah, but I had to do something very important.
There's nothing more important than doing this show for these folks that come to see us. Don't you realize that?
Oh, I realize that, but I don't guess you've heard, have you, Mr. Stripes?
Well, maybe I haven't. Is something new in your life now?
Yeah, me and my dad, we started our own business together.
Well, let me be the first to congratulate you.
We're ranchers now.
I'm proud of you.
I have become an entrepreneur.
So that's what that was up here a while ago. You brought some of it with you, I guess. Gee, my knee. That give you the right to get up and leave this job?
Yeah, I had to go over to my ranch. It's over behind that Shoshi Hula Pinchy Noochie's theater over there.
You talking about my friend, Mr. Shoji Tabuchi? His name is Shoji Tabuchi. Learn to pronounce his name correctly if you're going to use it in his performance here tonight.
Well, Shoji Tabuchi. Bocci to Uchi Tucci, then.
Just how did you get over there, Joey?
I walked over.
You walked from here all the way to the Shepherd Hills Expressway?
Sure did. Guy asked me if I wanted to ride, and I said, Buster, I'm in a hurry.
I see. What was so important that you had to go over there right now?
I had to go over there. I had to get the cows in with the bull because it's mating season. That time of year, you know.
You had to get the cows in with the bull because it's mating season right now, I guess.
Yeah, 8:40, it's mating season.
You trying to tell me that this bull works on a schedule?
When you get as old as that bull is, you gotta work on a schedule. You ought to know something about that.
Act like he don't know what I'm talking about.
Wait a minute.
If we wait a minute, it'd already be over with.
I want to see if me and you are on the same page here, if we're in the same book somewhere. You just got through telling me you was in business with your dad. Now you told me that you had to leave here and go all the way over to Mr. Tabuchi's theater behind it to get the cows in with the bull because it's mating season right now.
You got it.
Couldn't your dad do that?
Yeah.
No, it'd have to be the bull that does it. Let me tell you there's something, Stripes. This entrepreneur stuff ain't easy on a guy.
It's really tough out here in the real world, isn't it, Joey?
Yeah, it's getting tough to make ends meet over.
You want to rephrase that statement?
That didn't come out right, did it?
If you'd stick to the script, this wouldn't happen.
Well, let me tell you something. See, we had to put a bell around this old bull's neck, see?
What for?
Because his horns quit working. he's having trouble, you know. You know. You know.
Perform it.
That's it.
Oh. The bull's getting too old to perform.
I guess you know about that too then, huh? you ain't gonna stick to the script, I ain't either.
So what did you do to this bull? What did you do for the bull? The key word here is for. What did you do for the bull?
I went down to the veterinarian and I got him some medicine.
Good answer.
Thank you.
It's a good answer. Does it work?
Well, now that we're making it up as we go along, boy, does it work! There's hope for you, partner, I'll guarantee you. Little dabble, do you?
What's the name of this medicine? I need to know.
What was the name of that medicine? I don't remember the name of it, but it kind of tasted like peppermint to me.
I hope you enjoyed that clip of Mickey and Joey in their heyday at the Mickey Gilley Theater in Branson, Missouri. That DVD is only $10, and it's volume one, and there's quite a few on here. So I think you'll really get a kick out of watching all the comedy clips that they actually have on here. Go to gillies.com and check out our shirts. We have the Power of Positive Drinking shirt, which is our new beer shirt. And of course, we have the Bud and Sissy shirt also. And we'll look forward to sending more videos your way, just like this one. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you later.